Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. And again, this is Herminio. And if you are new to this channel, I would like to invite you to subscribe, click the notification bell, choose all so that you will be notified in a most special way and earliest if I will upload new videos and added new content on my channel. So this is an educational channel and I hope you will be learning as you go along. Like also, share and give your good comments to improve our channel. So in doing research, we do have some problems, particularly on where to search and what to search, especially on our review of related literature. When we do our chapter 2, sometimes we have so much problem where to search for equality literature, a peer-reviewed journal articles, and book chapters, where we can cite and where we can review that could be helpful to help us conceptualize our papers. Especially also if our instructors or our professors giving us assignments to make a literature review, guys, this is the best site that I can recommend, Science Direct. Here you can find the best peer-reviewed journals, journal articles, and book chapters, and most of them are open access content. And you know, if you try to search, I will give you some example how to do and search and how to select the content, and I guess you will really enjoy, because I myself I have enjoyed a lot when I use this site. Thanks to Science Direct website for giving this a free access to everybody. So I would like to bring it back to its 100% screen, no? In 100% screen. So this is the 100% screen. Now, if you are new to this channel, my advice is the first thing you will do is sign up. On my case, I started to sign up. So you will have here after doing the sign up, so here you can log in and then you can find recommendations here. You can find my history searches, my reading history, and then alerts and so on. So I can view my account in this part here. So guys, again, my advice is if you are new to this channel, and if you are new to this site, I hope you will continue watching, because this will help you really on looking at literatures that you want to include in your review. So after you sign up, just like what I did, it's free, then you can do the search. My advice is when you search, look for the best keywords, because it will facilitate your searching online. So you can start searching here, or my best advice is search using the advanced search. Okay, but you can also search the author's name, the journal, book title, the volume, etc. However, my advice is go for the advanced search right away, because it will simplify your search. So as it rolls into the advanced search, this is the next page. After you click the advanced search, here you can click and write terms. You can search again the journal or book title, the year of publication, the author affiliation. Of course, you can search and the volumes and so on, even the fields. Okay. So also, my recent searches will appear here at the bottom, my history of all my searches. So you can find it here that most of my searches are related to sociology, religiosity, leadership, human capital, and investment in local government. So now you can see what are my searches within this period. So for example, you want to search for a topic on social capital, so simply type the term, and you will have suggestions here. Then you can click social capital, And now it will search. Just click enter. Okay? Or click search at the bottom. Now it is searching using the advanced search. And here are the publications. Even there are suggested publications here. Books, sport and social capital, knowledge and social capital. You can view all the suggested books here. Plus, you have the journals at the bottom. Okay? You have the journal. So we have books available for you, suggested. And it is here available in Science Direct. So let us try to go back on the journal articles. Okay. Now here there are journal articles that you can find. Okay. There are journal articles that you can find right away. So with our search with the keyword social capital, we were able to have the results of our search. We have 290,553 results. That's so amazing. That's enough, I think, if you try to go for a review of literature. And then you can narrow refine your searches by year. So you can, let's say, in a period of 5 year time, from the present backwards. By the way, guys, even in 2023, we have already literatures. Now it's year 2022, but if you try to look at this, even a year ahead, we have already articles. So for the sake of example, we can choose from 2022 down to 2018. Okay, so we have a 5 year term here. Okay. Some instructors, some professors, they are demanding for a very latest literature that were published within 5 years backwards from the present. So we are year 2022 now, so we try to count backwards and that will be 2018. So this will narrow all your searches and everything that will appear on the articles. Here you will find all published in 2022 down to 2018. So the most latest here are arranged accordingly to what you click on your, when you refine your searches when it comes to year. So you can narrow this, you can show that less, and then you can also select the type of article, whether it will be from an encyclopedia or a book chapter. So in our case, we will just do only the research article. So we have 77,132 in a period of 2018 from 2022 to 2022. So did you see this, guys? So you see how amazing is the advanced search for Science Direct. Then you can also narrow down your searches to publication titles. Okay? So for example, Journal of Cleaner Production, you have 3,000. And also on the subject areas, for example, you want to narrow it down only on the business and management accounting area. So you have 13,000 plus 273 results based on these delimitations. We delimit it on number of years, we delimit it on research articles, and we delimit it on the subject area. And we have also, we can also choose the open access type of articles. So the open access articles are, you no need to subscribe or pay for those articles. You can just simply download the PDF formats of article. So in this case, you can determine those articles that are really open access. When you can see here the PDF, the downloadable PDF format. So, and then you can have, you can see here the open access, and there is a green dot indicating that this article is really an open access. So we will try to open this one, the Community-Based Tourism, Social Capital, and Governance of Post-Conflict Rural Tourism Destination. So we try to click this and see what happens. So You can also try to look into articles that are not open access. Again, in doing your review of literature, we can have a different video how you will do it. But again, what you can find here is enough for you to make your review. Okay. So what you can find here is the title of the journal, the volume, the year of publication, even the months of publication, the title, and also the authors. Okay, you can see the authors, where they came from, their affiliations, when the article was received, and when it was available online and accepted. And you can see also highlights of what's inside the journal article. Yes, usually they summarize into 5 to 7 or 8 points. So in this case, there are 5 points. So you can easily take note what's inside the article, even if you will not go through and read everything in the article. Besides, you have the easy access of the abstract, the keywords, and all of the article is written here. You can read it. And in case you want to read the article offline, you can download the article or view it in PDF. Okay? So see, now it will be open now in a PDF format where you can download and read it offline. So this is how amazing ScienceDirect.com in aid of researchers, in aid of literature reviewers. And again, I highly recommend this site. So now you will have your PDF, then you can print. You can print here or download. You click here the download part, then it will be saved into your computers. So since this is an open access journal, so you have it here in PDF. So it is 12 pages. You can see the number of pages here. And also there are recommendations here, recommended journal articles if you want to read further related to this topic. Then we try to go back in the article in Science Direct. So if we go back to the results that we have, you can find also those that are not open access. So those that are not open access, you can have readings such as the highlights and the abstract. So again, if you are doing your review in a fast pace, what you will have in here, I think, is enough for you to go forward in your review. So you will have the full title of the journal, the volume, the month, and the year publication, the complete title, then the authors, and then the DOI, of course. That's very important. And the highlights, again, in this case, there are only 3. So if you want to sum up what's in this article, you can easily sum up it in 3 ways. You can read the abstract and find the keywords. And that's it for the non-open access journals. So guys, again, I hope you learned something in this short video. And hopefully next time I will show you how to really, really do a review in a more practical way from reading particular journal articles into writing a actual review of related literature. So stay tuned, like and subscribe. I have also my other channel, Yami Yuda. This is a channel related to dedicated to philosophy, world leaders, and experts in various fields, thinkers and gurus. So if you like to visit the channel, like, also subscribe and share. Thank you so much, and have a good day, everyone. I hope You will enjoy with our presentation and see you around.